And so just to conclude with these series of tools, what you want to do before you turn in your homework is you really want to carefully review your images and identify any spots that you think need to be addressed to make your image look the best that it can. So again, I'm just kind of working through this image and looking for a few of these spots that I can work with and clean up. And there you have it. And of course, we go under deselect to get rid of our selection. And there's our photo blown up full size. And again, remember that we're in a layer here. So you can see that dust spot and that bird that I got rid of. When I turn that layer off, they reappear. So we're going to make sure that we have this layer turned on. And before we save the image, we are going to want to flatten that layer. Now, if you have a series of adjustments in there, so let's say you have some levels adjustments and some curves adjustments in there, before you turn in your image for your portfolio, again, I would encourage you to do a save as. You know, if you're working on your portfolio, save things in a folder called Portfolio Masters. And then once this writes, we are going to flatten the image and save it a second time as a JPEG. So we could create a second folder called Portfolio JPEGs. And the JPEGs are what you're going to be asked to submit for your final portfolio. So we simply flatten that and then do another save as, and we'll create a new folder called Portfolio JPEGs, and then we just switch that from the format of Photoshop to a JPEG format. So make sure you save it as a JPEG, and then again, you want to save it with the maximum quality.